fly line gets dirty like anything else and should be gently cleaned after a given length of time. There are three stages of cleaning that you can do to keep a fly line performing optimally and extend its life. The first stage of cleaning a fly line should be done the most frequently, every couple of outings or so. It's particularly important to do if you're fishing in salt water or from the edge of a river or lake where there's a lot of dirt and mud. Line that ends up in the bilge of a drift boat is also very likely to pick up dirt and get stepped on in the process. Lines can even get dirty just by being in the water. Dirt, algae, and dust on the water and dissolved in it will readily adhere to the outer skin of a fly line and degrade its performance. The purpose of stage one cleaning is to remove the superficial dirt and grime. Although not essential, using two clean buckets to contain the fly line throughout the stages both protects the line and reduces the chance of tangles. To begin stage one, fill both buckets 2 inches deep with warm water, but not hot water. Then add a small squeeze of a mild dishwashing detergent or liquid hand soap to one of the buckets and mix it around to suds the water. Back the drag tension off of your reel and begin stripping line into the bucket of warm soapy water. How much line you decide to strip off and clean really depends on how much you regularly use. There's nothing wrong with going all the way to the backing, but most times it isn't necessary. With the desired amount stripped off, carefully push the line down into the water, but try not to swirl it around too much as this will cause tangles. 5 minutes of soak time is usually enough, but if the line is visibly dirty, let it sit for at least a half an hour. Once your line is done soaking, use a soft towel to wipe the soap and scum from its surface. Just double the towel over the line and with pressure on your thumb and index finger, pull the line through the towel and into the bucket of fresh water to rinse off any residual soap. Notice that you are putting the line into the second bucket reel end first. Reorient the towel occasionally so you're pulling the line through a clean, dry area. When you get to the leader end of the fly line, hang it over the edge of the second bucket, and then empty and rinse the soapy water from the first bucket. With the first bucket empty and reasonably dry, pick up the leader end of the line and strip it back through the cloth and into the first bucket. When you're done, the leader end of the fly line will be on the bottom of this bucket, with all the coils resting on top of it, and the reel end will be right where it needs to be, ready to go back on the reel. As you put the line back on, you'll most likely notice that it actually feels cleaner than when you first stripped it off. Once again, do this every couple of times you fish, and you'll be very pleased with the results.